Since 1982 in Madagascar, the non-governmental organisation Helvetus Swiss Intercorporation has been involved in many areas within the framework of developmental cooperation. Its principal mission is to act against poverty and improve the living conditions of the most disadvantaged populations. The various Helvetus projects offer them the opportunity to take charge of their lives and to provide for themselves independently. Helvetus Madagascar operates in remote, rural areas where health services are practically inaccessible or non-existent for the most vulnerable households. People in these areas have to travel hundreds of kilometers to a hospital where complex surgical operations are not even possible.
Anarako Zafzara. Anaranzanako Jovita Marcelina. Izmbala tivita ni dialbe zeny izy misakafo. Tena midialy satria very izy sakafo safa izy misakafo dia very fo izy sakafo hoaniny. Dia hitako midialy be zeny izy malahelo za. Ia izy voateraka 3 mois fo izay nandeha tamin'ny kliniky. Ino raha tokony ataonay? Ah, izay tsy afaka magnampy anareo, tsy raha afaka atao fa izy mbola kely loatra.
In order to provide assistance to the most vulnerable, Helvetus decided to establish a close collaboration with the humanitarian organization Mercy Ships, who came to Madagascar to offer 2 years of advanced surgery aboard its hospital ship. But this humanitarian organization does not have sufficient knowledge of Madagascar's landlocked rural areas, nor the means to identify and bring patients from the most remote areas to the port of Tamatave on the east coast of the Big Island. In July 2015, Helvetus and Mercy Ships entered into a formal partnership. The Helvetus team and the Matoi program working in these remote areas have therefore carried out a vast information and awareness campaign through radio broadcasts and posters. Close collaboration has been established with public sector doctors in the region to identify eligible pathologies. Helvetus financed the transport of 146 patients from Diego Suarez, Morondava and Tuliar to the port of Tamatave. The patients were selected according to the surgical cases that corresponded to the selection criteria for the specialities of the Mercy Ships team.
Ary dia faly dia faly aho fitongavako ty Tamatave.
Once on the hospital ship, these patients underwent surgery performed free of charge by Mercy Ships. As a result of this collaboration with Mercy Ships, Helvetus continues to provide long-term support to those who have been marginalized by society by providing them with a better future. In order to do so, Helvetus encourages these people to integrate into development projects such as, for example, vocational training projects for young people in rural areas financed by the commune of Münzingen in the Diana region or in its Matoi program financed by the Swiss Cooperation in the Menabe region. At a cost of about 100 Swiss francs per patient, support from the teams of Helvetus Madagascar and the Matoi program enabled 146 patients and 42 childcare providers to come from the most landlocked villages in the country for operations and to have a better future. This cost of about 15,000 Swiss francs was borne by private donations from members and families of the Helvetes Madagascar teams and the Matoy program, which are very sensitive to gender and social equity and wish to make additional efforts to benefit the most vulnerable populations in Madagascar.
Il a sa sarique, sa saratari.